A shut-off valve is used to start or stop the flow of fluid in pipe. It works similar to an electric switch. An electric switch can be used to turn the system on or off. Similarly, to start or stop the fluid flow through pipe, a shut-off valve is used. A shut-off valve is operated manually or automatically using external controls such as an actuator. Electric motor is a type of actuator that can be used to rotate the handle of valve. This way shut-off valve can be operated. The types of shut-off valve are as follows: ball valve, gate valve, and globe valve.